Bubo was a character very prominent in Greek mythology. We had him being converted into a mechanical owl. When we got behind schedule, I had to have some assistance, and I got Stephen Archer. He had sort of a puckish sense of humor, so I put him on Bubo the Owl. He did most of the shots of the owl, flying and on the ground. And he turned out to be quite a lovable character in the end.